So somebody asked me on Twitter here, this lady, I think it is, what's your view on pound versus the yen here? So let's see the chart. Although not trading this, but you can see since multiple time ago have the significant support area held and now formed a very clear uptrend. This is on 2 hours chart. You can see how high it goes. Also, previous resistance areas to have an eye on are these highs at these levels here at 153.50 or so, this significant highs level. So the way I will personally look at trading to see previous resistances to become support. You can see here this level here broke up, so perhaps a pullback, and if it holds continuation higher, this previous resistance broke out here, other levels here, generally just pushing higher and higher. Also should track the yen and the pound as well, because you have a quite strong pound and at the moment you have a weak yen. So if for any reason yen weakens more, this will mean further upside. But you can see we're at the top of this channel now, so perhaps go something like this, the middle of the channel here. And generally the way to plan the trade for this is to be patient, wait for the pullback, find significant support level, and then continue towards the upside. Clear, very clear upside trend here.